get the skid out right there. That was cool. I'm sure Mark knows them. Well, that ends well with the job. I'll post some pictures later right on my Instagram, my newfound Instagram. And came out pretty cool. I got lucky. There was an outlet in the wall that was 220. Just converted it down to 20 amp 110 because it was a neutral in the wall. And good to go. So that was all's well that ends well, but lost a day's worth of work because I found a fucking outlet in the wall. But lady's not rich. Gotta keep the claws down. They help you, you help them. That's how it works. You know, I needed work. She needed work done at her house. She paid me quite well. And, you know, gave me a nice tip. That's cool, man. I like when people do shit like that, man. Yo-Yo-Ville fucking ton Stein Bill town. Oh, there you go, sneaking through the wall. That's funny. Taking off, and look, they barely have left the fucking goddamn fucking light. I mean, look, I know people like to be cautious and drive slow, but I mean, come on, you know, that's ridiculous. In a fucking city block, you're gonna do fucking 10 miles per hour. I barely broke 40, and I'm smoking you people. Like, come on. Really? You're that fucking slow? You fucking slow-mo? Red in this moment.